More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Need more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. That should clear the way a bit. Use the water somehow. Got to be more weak fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. In place. Just need to set it alight. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Oh, we're finished! We're Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Laura! Laura, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, and we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
the hill.
Lara, I'd like to examine the Atlas if you're ready.
I've got it here. I'm on my way soon.
Just keep it safe until then. We'll be waiting.
Oh! be a way to get in there.
Did it?
Damn. It's not gonna stay. Must be some way of keeping it in place. Another drain. No winch. Another drain, but no winch.
Thank you.
last of them. Laid out for burial. A mass grave. Instruction manual for mountaineering. Followers of the Prophet fled to the east. The journey was difficult. Here.
There has to be more shells for the Soviet rifles. Why is there a shortage now?
Nearly a dozen of the crates.
Greetings. You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back when you come.
Still out there?
Jonah, I'm sorry. I'll be there soon.
I'm not going anywhere. See you soon, little bird.
Have you found what you're looking for?
Not yet, but I will.
There's got to be something down there. Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What are they doing here? A gold belt.
I have left my wife.
Like I need to connect that weight to the platform. Find a way up.
Ugh!
old codex. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind. We are crippled by...
Still out there?
Jonah, I'm sorry. I'll be there soon.
I'm not going anywhere. See you soon, little bird.
When you're ready, we're up on the ridge waiting for you.
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Were skilled craftsmen. They use this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
This to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be... The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Trinity discovers the location of the swords.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Yeah.
Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. We might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.